gentlemen, now assembling on the field, one of Notre Dame's all-time great football teams. Approximately 60 former Notre Dame football players and coaches from 1988, Lou Holtz's third season, are holding their 25th anniversary this weekend. On its way to a 12-0 record, and our Irish team defeated Notre Dame, Michigan to open the season. Went on to post wins over number one Miami, number two USC, and number three West Virginia in the Fiesta Bowl, and they clinched the national championship. Led by Conservatives All-Americans Greg Stallions and Michael Stonebreaker, along with first-team selection Andy Hackett, Chris Sorridge, the Irish posted sensational numbers on defense, ranking third nationally, allowing just 12 points a game. As Lou Holtz said, this will go down as a great football team because nobody proved otherwise. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in recognizing Captains Mark Green, Andy Hack, and Ned Bolkar, and your 1988 Notre Dame National Champions football team. Put your game face on.